Seal, door, high runes. Know what we need here? A tomb husk.
Taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Mulak has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Power twists, shapes. The average thrall does not live long enough to see its frame reformed. Mulak has lived with this power for many, many years. His hideous skin is a sign of his age, his cruelty.
Thank you.
Guardian. The Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.